Basically, it is focusing on actually the industrial customer's way to come the next step from the digitalization process. The ability to actually use the data in the next step, like the digital twin, the digital loop, to find new ways of building business models through analytics, but also how to make the process work. To actually enable this, it needs to create an open environment of several players, the ecosystem who actually will be able to provide it.